Westview's Got Talent is an event where you can show off your musical talents to the whole school.
Crowds November 1st and 3rd during 18.
For more information, talk to Justin Honkey or the Activities Director, Jessica Collier.
Performance November 9th at 7 p.m. Run-throughs will be from 2:45 to 4 p.m.
Hey Westview, calling all clubs, organizations, and teams. Want to volunteer for Trunk or Treat? Scan this QR code.
Power Tough, Power Tough, Power Tough! Yes, it's happening on October 23rd at 6 p.m. in the gym. Signups are happening all week during lunches, or scan this QR code to sign up. Do it today and get ready to rumble on October 23rd.
Hi, my name is Janelle Bryant. I'm the head volleyball coach here at Westview. This is my seventh season that I've been here at the school, and we just hit our 100th win last week for my career here at Westview, and it was a big win because I talked to the girls at the beginning of the season and said, hey, if we hit 17 wins this season, coach hits her 100th for my career here, and that was kind of a goal, a personal goal going into the year, knowing that I could achieve that and knowing that this team could get me to that 100th win this year. When I took over here at Westview, they hadn't made playoffs for many years, and that first season we made playoffs, and since then we've been 5 out of the 7 years have been in the playoff running. So the last 3 or 4 years we've been really turning around the program and have made it into a top 10 program in the state, and we're still going strong going into playoffs this next week.
Hey Westview, you can purchase ads for our yearbook. Ads you can purchase are baby ads, student recognition ads, and business ads. Use this QR code to fill out the form to get an ad put in the yearbook.
The Westview Theater Department will be performing Schoolhouse Rock Junior live on October 19th and 20th at 7 p.m. and on October 21st at 2 p.m. Tickets are $10 for students and $12 for general admission. Come out and support Westview's performing arts.
So what are you having for lunch today?
So what do I have for lunch every day? So dry salad in a jar. That's Mr. Guthrie's lunch pretty much every day.
I'm eating Costco pizza.
I had pasta noodles.
Nachos.
I ate school.
I had noodles and chicken from Costco, leftovers from last night.
I had a burrito for lunch today.
Go first.
I had some cake.
I had some bean and cheese nachos with 2% milk.
Hi, so I had shrimp and potatoes, and now I'm having a Rice Krispie treat.
Hey, I'm Maddox, and I had an Uncrustable for lunch.
Hi, guys. I'm Elliot, and today I'm having a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. This is what I eat every day because it's simple and really easy to make, and I really like it.
What did you have for lunch today?
I didn't.
Oh, okay.